ensemble, a community of Central Jambi gamelan enthusiasts in Singapore, founded by Dr. Yan Martin, right behind me, of the NUS Department of Southeast Asian Studies. We come from both within and outside the university. And one thing that we have in common is that we are serious about relaxing to this seriously relaxing music. So hopefully you'll do the same as well this evening. So the piece you just heard was Lajram Yujan, or Salamat in the Malay language. It expresses our well wishes to each and every one of you this evening for joining us. Thank you very much. This arrangement employs a style of vocals adapted from the music of the Bedaya dancers from the Central Javis courts. Many of these dancers are considered sacred, with the number of dancers, their intricate movements through space and time, symbolizing Javanese metaphysics. So the next two pieces that we will be offering this evening are Rondan Hingga Kinanti Karajenagan Ladra Kembang Pepe, as well as Ketawang Gondro Masturi. The first of these two accompanies the sacred Srimpi dance, which is typically performed within the Javanese royal courts. The word Bondan comes from Bondan, which is to rebel. Kinanti is the poetic form, and Kembang Pepe is the flower of the pepe plant. So in entirety, the poetic text recounts the final battle of the great Mahabharata epic. The other piece, Ketawang Gondro Masturi, was composed by Prince Mangkunegoro IV, and the title translates into the fragrance of worship. So the poetic text contains moral and spiritual teachings about what we call Tias Suci, or the sacred or the pure heart. Pro miyaruso sugeng midanetakri. Enjoy.
Yeah.
heaven's provision of blessings. In this piece, the Gerogan, the gentleman on the very right, the main choir, performs what we call the Sutka Anto, vocal cries that imitate the croaks of frogs. For millennia, frogs have been considered as the harbingers of rain in Southeast Asia. Rain, just like water, is a source of life, so this piece represents a part of a larger body of ritual and cultural practices that embody the relationships between the Javanese, the natural world, and the world of space. Through this humble musical offering, we hope to continue this tradition and invoke blessings on all of us, on each one of you. Thank you, Esplanade, for having us. Thank you, everyone. Apologies for any shortcomings. We are delighted to be back and to be spending our evening with all of you. Nuwun, 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 kawula nuwun.
take a little walk down to the lower concourse as we have a performance of Cho happening right now. But be sure to be back here at 9:15 for a performance of Namasa here tonight.